Okay, so now we're going to the fort, which you can only get to once you've...
A piece of the Kraken's bane sleeps here, on this island. Find it before David Jones does.
Yeah. All right. Let me in the fort.
It be the Royal Navy. We could hit them from here. Man the cannon.
Whoa, what? Where? What's going on?
Surrender! Nice shot. There's sinking, Captain. Navy ship approaching, Captain. To the locker with ya. Hey! We got him!
Oh, let's make the ship look like the Royal Navy. In the Navy. Join the Royal Navy. I don't think I have any Royal Navy ones. Can I buy them? Okay, I don't have any Navy stuff. So,
good thing I have it in spades.
Haha, I'm a bit confused here. Oh, I see. Alright, Royal Navy, there you go. Oh, that looks kind of cool, actually. Any more? Wow. That's cool, isn't it? I think that's it. There we go.
I don't think we'll have this island to ourselves for very long. Seems to me we should dock so you can get the piece and get out.
It's cool. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Why did, this looks really cool, like this. Different style. It's kind of cool. It looks a lot smaller than it did in the film. I'm just saying. Yeah, I'm going undercover dressed as a pirate. Hello, I'm not a pirate, I swear. Oh dear. Oh my god, it's him! He's firing at the fort. You're being there, arr.
You'll never get the prize before Jones.
Must be taking that piece before old Fishface does.
Ah. Piece out of five.
I love winning. Someone write a song.
Reward to anyone who help. Where are you then? You're a pirate? Tiny yellow arrows. The problem is that the lock-on for the bomb barely works. It doesn't work very well at all. As you can see, the bomb doesn't throw where you want it to throw. And the enemy's You know, when the enemies always hit you no matter what. Telegraphed attacks. Which is lame. Ha. Where is the last guy? I don't want to... I think it's up there. So, we'll go up there. Where is he? Well, I guess he's not up here then. He's down there. There we go. Fighting fish for the fort. What did he do?